feet up against the power of the Philippines' Michael Dasmarinas, and the latter delivered an emphatic knockout to take the IBO world title.